Previously on One Warrior Series, we ended our Tokyo trip on a high note, challenged ourselves with a twist of their history and culture, and most importantly, we found some promising Japanese athletes.
I'm a lifelong martial artist, and I have a knack for finding talent, which is why I've traveled more than 10,000 miles from my home in search of the next warrior. This is Asia. Join me, Rich Franklin, three-time middleweight world champion, on a journey to experience the cultures that gave birth to martial arts and meet the rising prospects on this side of the world. We will learn the flavors, the beauty, the customs, and the pains Asia has to offer.
I'm okay.
These martial artists will compete for a one championship contract exceeding $100,000 and the honor to be called the Blue Warrior.
After our truly exciting adventure in Tokyo, we flew 1,000 kilometers away straight into the harshly cold, yet dynamic city of South Korea, Seoul.
Getting up early in the morning here in Seoul, and Rich is still asleep. We're on our way to grab coffee for everyone. It's 7 a.m. They're serving like fried food already. I know a certain producer of ours would love this place.
Good morning, everybody.
When we got to Seoul, I was already thinking in my head how it was so glorious that I was able to beat Rich at that rickshaw challenge.
This thing's heavier than I thought it would be.
You don't need energy when you've been cheated. I've been cheated.
I had this entire thing planned out already, everything from the rickshaw competition to the consequence. And out of everything that I could have decided to do in Seoul, I thought that it would be great to have Rich.
We're here, man. Are you excited? K-pop, buddy. Time to pay up.
Because I lost a bet to a host that's half my size. And Jonathan decides that he wants me to do this K-pop dance class.
So he's here to do a dance lesson.
Good morning. Nice to meet you.
Let's see the studio. Dude, I'm so excited for you.
Hello. What's your name?
Kim Ye-jin.
Kim Ye-jin. Nice to meet you.
I did not bring my K-pop dance shoes, so we got these. These are my running shoes. This is my instructor. Okay, slow. Okay. 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 Okay.
trying to remember all this. There's a lot. Yeah.
I gotta admit, man, that was pretty good.
You know,
much better than I had expected.
I'll be honest with you. I think I would have done better. It's just I don't have my dancing shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Like these, these are not my dancing.
Yeah, not your dancing shoes.
It made it much more difficult.
Yeah, sure, yeah. Sure. I believe you had some pretty good flow in there, but some moves, I don't know, just your size and everything, it's just a little bit weird.
Just be ready for the next bet because.
I know that did not turn out the way I had planned. All right, I'll give you that one. I'll give you that one. Ah. Looks like a good group. Hello. How are you doing? Jonathan. Nice to meet you.
Look at you. Sharp.
Look good.
Looking good, man.
Our travel and mission in Korea continues as we are all set to handle the tryouts that will open the doors to the dreams of a lot of aspiring athletes.
Good morning, everybody, and thank you for coming to the tryouts this morning. We're looking at picking up 3 to 5 athletes today. Good luck today, guys. I'm really excited to see everybody try out. We have a lot of talent here today. We were going through the paperwork, Jonathan and I, and we're really looking forward to this. So thank you for coming out.
For the first portion of the trial, we have the athletes step onto the mats with one of their coaches, and they do pad work.
Time! Minutes of him just crashing.
Oh, I like that he was going hard.
Like every kick was like, the first kick he threw sounded just like the last kick. I like this kick.
The second stage of the tryouts, we have the athletes flow grapple with our coaches so that we can once again assess technique. But then we will pair them up according to weight and have them grapple in live situational drills.
Time.
How long have you been training?
10 years ago, I started to train MMA, but because of job, I quit 6 years ago.
Yeah.
But when I have time, I train a little bit like that.
Yeah, okay.
Good, man. Nice.
Time.
You should have won.
Yeah.
Submission.
Oh, here.
Submission wins.
On his pro record?
Yeah.
Oh, no, wait. No. This yeah, this is him. Yeah, gotcha. Okay. All right. Okay, perfect. Thank you.
감사합니다.
All right, ready? Go.
It's like the third time.
Same thing, yeah.
Time.
Nice. You like it? Top?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like.
Okay. All right. Thank you, guys.
감사합니다.
Oh, it's this guy. I have Busa shorts. Well, anyway, who do you go with?
I just asked Daewon Kim, and he thinks that this guy's better. It's better, I think.
Okay.
So those are our three right there.
First, thank you everybody for coming to the tryouts today. I really appreciate you all coming out. It was a good time seeing the talent here, and you guys did a great job trying out today. This is our fifth city. We've had tryouts in Tokyo, Beijing, Bangkok, and Manila. Picked up some great talent. So those of you that we've selected today will end up facing possibly somebody from one of those cities.
All right, guys, just to reiterate what Rich said, obviously, thank you again for coming out. And again, if you are not selected, please do not be discouraged. We will be coming around again for tryouts in the next 3 to 4 months. The athletes selected in this round of tryouts will likely be competing in an event scheduled for March. First athlete selected, Kim Ju-hwan.
그분이 제 이름을 호명했을 때 일단은
very surprised.
놀랐고 제 기쁨을 감추지 못했던 것 같습니다.
What impressed me about Kim Ju-hwan was when he was doing his pad work, I liked the way that he threw his punches. I see him as being the kind of athlete that will push the pace and make it difficult for his opponent to unfold his game plan.
Time.
Next up, Kim Yoon Kwon.
일단 처음에 이름을 불렸을 때는 이름을 잘못 불러가지고 제가 몰랐어요. 이상하게 얘기해서 몰랐는데 주변 사람들이 저 같다고 해서 뭐 좀 마음의 준비가 안 된 상태로 그냥 나갔습니다. 물론 당선이 뭐 선택돼가지고 너무 기쁩니다.
When Woon Kyun stepped into the cage, he threw his first shin kick into the thigh pads, and you hear it crack the thigh pads. 2 minutes into the round, throwing kicks, and the last kick was just as hard as the first kick. He never turned off the gas.
무술이 제 인생을 바꿨습니다. 왜냐하면은 제가 어렸을 때 이제 중학교 고등학교 시절에 많이 힘들었는데 그때 부모님이 같이 안 사셔가지고 어린 나이에 그냥 영웅심 그냥 따라해보고 싶고 저렇게 돼보고 싶고 그런 마음에 이제 운동을 시작하게 됐습니다. 근데 운동을 시작해 보니까 이제 체육관에 가면은 이제 선배님들도 있고 관장님도 있고 그 아무래도 동양 문화니까 선배님들이 예의범절도 잘 가르쳐주고 그래서 삐뚤어지려고 했던 그 마음들 자세들을 잘 고쳐줘가지고 무술이 제 인생을 바꾸는 것 같습니다.
Another thing I liked about him was that when he was grappling on the ground, he did a good job of with these transitions, the way that he just flowed onto the back. If somebody rolled, he would roll with them and end up back on the top side again, and just moving from one side of the back to the other. You could tell that as an athlete, he's probably going to be really good at scrambling and the kind of athlete that's going to force his opponent to exert way more energy than you should need to in order to win a match.
Alright, we're here, we're in Myeongdong, which is the center of Seoul. It is the most popular shopping district in Seoul. It's very well known also for its street food, as you can see.
Some kimchi.
No, this is not all fried food. We saw grilled scallops over there. Oh, bro. See, this is okay. You can eat this stuff. Roasted lobster.
That's good.
Good?
Yeah.
I try mine with chili.
You know, lobster is
There are night markets in many of the cities that we go to. Each night market that we go to just has its own distinct characteristics to it. And so it was nice to walk around Myeongdong and experience those distinct characteristics. We're a little hungry. The lobster tail wasn't enough to fill us. And we happened to be walking by this restaurant. Lo and behold, wouldn't you know it, appetizing cuisine.
Hey, we're stuck, man.
Yeah, okay, no, I'm not eating that. No way.
John.
No, 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 John. No, 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 no.
I'm not doing it. No.
Oh, oh. You want to hold on to it?
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah. Let me try it. Ew. This thing's freaking insane, weird.
Fucking crazy.
I've never held an octopus.
Apparently, it's a thing in Korea to eat live octopus.
It's just like,
dude.
Dude.
Okay, wait up. Okay, cool.
Technically live octopus, it's not live, but it's been
chopped up,
and it's still moving. I don't know how long it takes for the thing to quit moving. I've never really been a fan of octopus because it's typically very rubbery.
Yeah.
So it'll be interesting to see what this tastes like.
Dude. Went first. How was it?
Good. Okay, hold on, get a thicker piece.
Why?
Because it'll grab it inside of your teeth, man.
Oh, using the suction?
Yeah. It's like,
wait.
Go, before it quits moving.
I didn't get the suction.
No? Yeah, mine.
Oh, that's really good.
Look, I can't pick this one up because it won't let go. It's not letting go of the plate. Put this one in your mouth. Look at that. It won't let go of the plate.
Oh, whoa.
See, I'm telling you, man. That's what
okay, this is the one I'll eat then. Let go of that, man. Come on. You're dead already. I'm talking to my food, yes. This thing is about to suck in my mouth.
Yeah, see what it does, man. Did it, didn't it? I told you, man.
Wow. No, but I freaked out. I had to chew it right away.
See what I mean?
Now that's gonna be your tongue. That's perfectly executed.
That's
is it not
so
latching?
Weird, dude. Yeah. It's on the inside of my cheek right now.
Yeah.
It's growling right now.
Literally sucking on my lip now.
See, now that you're ready for it.
Yeah.
Visiting Korea is a truly fulfilling experience for both of us. We had a chance to witness its unique culture firsthand and taste its rich and diverse culinary treats. But above all, we accomplished our main goal to discover great and talented martial artists.
Time!
On the next episode of One Warrior Series,